Hey guys, I'm back again, and today we're going to talk about cracking Windows passwords. Now, this can only be done on a computer right in front of you. I think you can't do it over the internet or anything, but basically, I'm doing it in a virtual machine. You will burn an image to a disk. Plenty of tutorials on how to do that, don't need to waste your time. And you just put it in the drive and go through the BIOS to select which boot device you want to use, but I'll be using a virtual machine just for the sake of recording this easier. I'm going to open the boot settings, CD, boot. I just hit enter on that. Then it's going to load, do its thing. And if you want to download it, you can get it right here. I'll probably put it in the description. And that is my hard drive, so yeah. Yeah. Do whatever. Alright, edit user data and passwords. We're going to do administrator, which is 01F0, 01F4, 01F4, yep. We're gonna blank the password. And account in. Yeah, I'm gonna quit again. I'm gonna say yes, so it saves everything. Nah, it's already saved. Then I'm gonna restart the machine. Show that there is no password, I will go just because. We'll see if we can crack a Windows 7 password. Okay, let's see if that lose XP.